Government initiatives help boost Sabah's entrepreneurship potential, says Minister.